So I'm going to play a song from a previous album, and it's called Crack of Dawn. And I wrote it when I was living in Guinea-Conakry, a small country on the west coast of Africa. And it was a very life-changing experience and very, very positive experience, living with a big extended African family in a tiny place in a shanty town. And I just had like a mattress on the bed, no furniture, but I was lucky I had my own room and a flushing toilet. Most people had wells and shared their space with lots and lots of people. But anyway, it made me feel very grateful for that time, and also knowing that you can't hold on to those moments. It's the crack of dawn, I travel